The racers are ready for the start. London Bridge may not be the only thing falling down today. Nothing less than a first place finish from the driver of that Pano GTR1. Good job!